Hello, I get asked time and time again how to put a lid on top of a styrofoam cup. First you get a styrofoam cup, get your lid, and then there it is. And you're ready to take your liquid refreshment on the road with you. As always, rock and roll, everybody, and it does compute.